There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be 1,000,000,006 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Crossing the tundra or building a roller coaster, skiing down a mountain of beans. Devising a system for remembering everything or synchronizing submarines. Racing chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing a portal to Mars. Building a time machine, stretching a rubber tree or wailing away on guitars.
Oh, man.
This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be 1,000,006 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day.
Seriously, this is gonna be great.